trees, and tomorrow's sun will build a scrape the sky. I love this country dearly, I can feel the ladder clearly, but I never thought I'd be alone to try. Once I was outside Penn Station, selling red and white carnations, we were still alone, my wife and I. Before we married, saved my money, brought my dear wife over. Now I work to bring my family stateside. Put off the boat, they stayed a while, then scattered across the coast. Once a year I'll see them, for a week or so at most. I should go up.
It's only a pound.
Much worse. My wife won't ask me questions. There's not so much to ask, and she'll never flaunt around an empty purse. Once my mother lacking just to stay a couple nights, and decided she would stay the rest of her life. I watch my little children play some booking in the kitchen, and I sit and pray they never feel my strife. Then my partner called to say the pension funds were gone. He made some bad investments, now the accounts are overdrawn. I
took a walk.
Here we see the native forest monkey in its natural habitat.
My foot's stuck, Harry.
Oh, you'll get out of it. Oh, it is stuck as well. See ya.